Let's cut to the chase. Last Saturday at Crown Jewel, I put my United States title on the line against Logan Paul. As you can see, Logan stole my title. Now, we all know the referee's decision is final, but I truly believe that Logan could not beat me if it wasn't for those brass knuckles. Without those brass knuckles, I would be standing right here still as the United States champion. So I promise that I will do whatever I can to get a rematch against Logan.
You know what cool is?
Carlito arriving on the scene. A man that is a member of the LWO call but has a match tonight on SmackDown against Bobby Lashley.
Yeah, I was wondering where Carlito was.
A little surprising to see him interrupt Ray that way. What's going on there? I'm intrigued.
March into the ring with intent.
Ray Ray. Nobody wants to see you as United States champion more than Carlito.
That's not where I thought he was going. That's good.
But are we seriously? We're not going to talk about it? We're not going to talk about Crown Jewel? You don't want to talk about it? Well, Carlito wants to talk about it. You're blaming the wrong person, Ray Ray. Don't blame Logan. Blame the person that left the brass knuckles on the apron for him. Santos Escobar.
I'm out of here.
Santos, tranquilo. Hey!
It's just in here more than me.
He's leaving.
Santos! Santos! Hey!
Hey, Santos! Okay?